Hey man, what's good with y'all boys? Y'all see we back out here on this Tonio 2.0. So today we are on episode 4, man. Why am I holding up 8? Today we are on episode 4 of this UFC 4, man. By now, bro, I pretty much would have got inconsistent on this channel and stopped doing a game like I did GTA San Andreas. I know, y'all know. I'm gonna finish that game too. But listen, I'm having a lot of fun on this UFC 4, man. And I can see that y'all actually enjoy it too. I've been reading the comments, man. Y'all been giving me a lot of tips and stuff on like what to do with my player and stuff. Like, I gotta go to the trainers, bro. This episode, we gonna train more. Get more evolution points to upgrade my player, bro. Because when I get like later on, bro, I'm be fighting people like John Jones. I ain't trying to get knocked out, bro. So we're gonna go crazy. No more talking, y'all. Let's go on and get into it, man. All right, y'all boys, man. So here we go. We back, man. Messages jumping, bro. They talking about my last KO was lucky, bro. They hating, bro. So let's go to our next fight offer, bro. Who we got, y'all? Who is this guy,
bro? I'm really about to get your pickle
chin. Alex Oliveira. 21 level, what's the rate? Okay, I'll accept that. We accepting that. Come on, bro. We ain't declining nothing. Let's spar. We gonna get right. Let's do some. I'ma do Muay Thai. Alright, so what we doing, man? What, I'm blocking, bro. Okay, block. Bro, come on, bro. Like, chill, bro. We sparring. You doing too much. Bro, how do I what? Okay, yeah. One more. There we go. Block. Cool.
Your next opponent is gonna be no match.
Dang. Okay, what I gotta do? I gotta kick.
Oh. Wow.
Okay. Wow. What do I have to do?
That kick damaged him. Okay.
Oh, okay. We kicking. Oh yeah. We sparring. Yeah, little buddy. Oh. Bow. That's kind of like. Oh yeah. Come on, little man. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, bro. I don't care if you're my teammate. We throwing them things. Oh, my. Get up, teammate. Uppercut. Bow. 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 Oh, my. Young man. Bro, y'all love the kicks, bro. That's my thing, bro. The kicks are my thing, bro. Like, that's Tonio.
Yeah, okay. Nice kick.
My cardio. Yeah, my cardio getting up there. That's what my cardio bar is over there. I didn't even know that.
Your kicks are on point.
Okay, let's go, bro. Great little spar, my boy. All right, y'all. So I gained like 5 evolution points from doing that, bro. So I'm proud of myself. That's what I got to start doing. But let's unlock some of this man's stuff. So he's 4 stars. He's raw. Okay, cool. Let's unlock this kickboxer. Okay, cool. That's good to know. I ain't got no more. Let's sim to it next day. So y'all got to get my cardio. Got to get my cardio up. But for now, we're going to we're going to hype this fight up a little bit, bro. We're going to hype the fight up, man. Y'all already know how that go. We got more sponsorships. We're going to predict the fight, of course, bro. I'm going for a knockout. It's knockout. I meant to say round two, but that's our goal, y'all. We just trying to straight knock everybody out, man. Got one more week until the fight, man. So I'm just gonna do some more sparring, bro. Like, I can't just do a boxing. Yeah, I'm gonna do boxing, bag. Like, it's low risk injury. Like, that's stupid. I know I'm tired, bro. That's how you get that cardio up. Yeah. I know you're tired. Yeah. Bro, I can't do it, coach. I'm sorry. I'm putting my all to it, bro. I'm putting my all into this, coach. This is hard. Coach, this is hard, coach. We doing it. We trying it. Okay, we trying it. Come on. Yeah. Almost 5, 4, 3.
Good work on the bag today.
All right, y'all, man. It's fight day, bro. I'm at my moderate, like, fitness, man, so I'm feeling good. Like I said, bro, I want this to be a knockout. Let's get it popping, y'all. Let's go.
He will throw every single one at you. Every single time.
And a lot of fighters talk about that wrestling maintenance and how hard it is, right, over the course of a career to continue to drill those things. He talks a lot about that, and that's why he's continued to realize success here in the UFC.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 3 wins, no losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 169 pounds. Fighting out of Lyon, France, La Flair. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 21 wins, 11 losses, 1 draw, and 2 no contests. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Alex Cowboy Oliveira! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready?
It popping, y'all. Get it popping, man. Sound like fourth fight, man. Like I said, we ending in a knockout, bro. Streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last three, all of them by all knockout. Knockout. Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Come on, bro. Y'all know I love the. Okay. I'm trying to think that move I just learned. It was like square L2 and R1.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's how you do it. There we go.
I mean, he's cutting them down the side with these beautiful legs.
Yeah.
And just inches away.
Thought you was
about
to get
one of those big right hands.
Come on. Okay. Yeah. Blocking them, bro. We do this. We do this, y'all. We do this, man. We do this. Come on.
He deserves this moment.
Come on.
Go finish this fight.
Oh, come on. We does this, bro. We does this, bro. We does this. We does this. Come on. Bro, he just sitting right there. What the? Man, come here, bro. Stop playing me. Come on, bro. Stop playing me, bro. Stop playing me, y'all. Okay. I almost knocked him out. He lucky. Y'all, he lucky, bro. He lucky. Get back up, man. Get back up, young man. Get back up, young man. Oh, my. Oh, let me do it again. Come here. Oh, okay. Oh, knee.
The defensive fighter here, you got to make sure you don't eat too much.
Come on.
You got to get the elbow to the side. Otherwise, it's going to land one.
Oh, shoot.
It's going to shut everything down. Come here. Over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
He leaking, y'all. We got him leaking. We got him leaking. Wow. Good little slam.
In this advantageous
it ain't gonna do much though.
Let's
Oh my, y'all see the combos? Come on. Come on.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another.
Come on, get back up. Get back up.
Go get him.
Come on, bro. I said we're gonna knock him out first round. We gotta do that. Come on.
Oh, he might be out.
He's
out. He got him. What a fight.
Stop playing with the flair, y'all. Stop playing with the flair. 4-0, man. All knockouts, bro. Who rocking with LeFlair, y'all? Nobody rocking with LeFlair. All right, we got another fight. Carlos Condit. Okay. 31-14, bro. He ain't on my level. Come on. All right, bro. So let's get right, y'all. We got to get our fitness back up. So I'm going to do something different. I'm going to invite a fighter. Like, who y'all want to practice with, bro? I want to do this dude right here. I know he like the best person. He look nice too. We're gonna invite dude right here. All right, bro. So we invited a fighter. Let's go. Right now.
Skills? Let's get in there and push.
All right, bet. I'm finna knock him out. I'm about to knock him out, coach. Ooh. Oh my, the crane kick. I can't wait to use this move, y'all. I cannot wait to use this move, boy. Boy, what?
Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
Bro, we got the crane kick, y'all. The crane kick. Oh my, bro, that move is too raw, bro. All right, so we gonna upgrade our. What should we do, y'all? Like I said, y'all know punch speed. Let's do punch speed some more. Punch power, most definitely. If we gotta knock them boys out, Okay, that's all we got now. That's all we got for now. Let's go, bro. Predict the fight. Y'all already know, bro. I'm going for knockout. I say second round. We're gonna post the social media. Oh, we got more promotion. Hey, nah, we ain't gonna do that yet. We're gonna look at some tape on, bro. Look, I got no E on, bro. Let's see, bro. We gotta get some insight on him. Okay, he's trasher than the last dude that we played. Kickboxer. Okay, I ain't getting no more info on these dudes. I don't need it. All right, so goddamn, what we gonna do? We gonna invite another fighter. I want to learn another move, bro. Let's learn like a punch, bro. Let's do punch or something like that. Superman elbow. Y'all, what's this
today,
move I'm about to learn?
I want to see you sharp.
Okay, so
you
R2 L1 to try, but that's hard. R2. What? R2. That's tough. That's tough, bro. That's tough.
Perfect.
Man, that's tough, bro. That's tough, bro. It's gonna be no match for you. Okay, for real. All right, y'all, man. So we on the last week, man. I'm just gonna do one more boxing bag, you know, little punching thing to get my fitness all the way right, and then we getting into the fight, man. Okay. Oh yeah. All we doing is doing, yeah. Oh yeah. All we doing, y'all. All we doing is reversing square and triangle, back and forth, square and triangle, back and forth, square and triangle, back and forth, yeah. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. There we go. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Good. Let's go.
Your next opponent okay. is gonna be no match.
Let's go. Come on, we're gonna get all three this time. Come on, yeah, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Come on, 30 seconds, yeah. 30 seconds, 30 seconds, yeah. Oh, this is how you get your stamina too, I guess.
You're coming along really well.
Let's go. Bro, let's hype this fight up, bro. I really want this fight to get out there, bro. So we're gonna just keep hyping this fight up. Doing as much stuff we can to hype this fight up. We got another sponsorship we can do. All right, y'all, let's go, man. It's fight week, bruh. I'm ready. Let's get it popping, man. Listen, I'm trying to go for my fifth knockout, bro, and our fifth win. The hype for this fight is a little high too, bro. It ain't as low as it been before, so let's get right.
Roll the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Condit is 16 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are close. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 4 wins, no losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 169 pounds, fighting out of Lyon, France, La Flair. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 31 wins, 14 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC welterweight champion, the natural born killer, Carlos Condit. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
All right, Herb Dean, third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready. All right, y'all, bro, let's get it popping. Let's get it popping. I'm going for my fifth TKO.
Well,
I'm not knowing.
Let's
go, bro. Oh, he already starting off with some crazy jump. Oh, okay. he's throwing them bangers. Oh my, whoa, I would. Oh, y'all was not ready for this, man. Okay, hold on. Oh, bro, chill. Bro, hey, y'all, hold up. Oh, my goodness.
It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
Hold up,
bro. I mean, he is so
hold up, bro.
Sharp.
Oh, yeah, don't do that, young man. You better chill out. Oh,
how about this kicking game on full display?
Bro, he got me in the corner, y'all. Oh, my. Come on, stop playing. Yeah, stop playing me, young man. Stop playing now. Let's get it. Let's get it, bro. Come on, let's get it. Yeah. Come on. What's that move dude taught me, bruh? It's like R2L1
such
and triangle.
A fast leg kick.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. That's the move. Okay, we gotta use that, y'all. That's that. Bro.
Really
oh my. That's that body. Yeah. I'm gonna try that move again, y'all. R2L1 and triangle. There we go. We trying up every move, bruh. Hey, he tough though, y'all. He tough. He really is tough. I'm gonna keep on. Yeah.
Nice punch, man.
Come on.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Let's go, bro. Come on. All right, bro. He a little slow. Okay. All right. What you want to do, bro? All right. Cool. Oh yeah.
There. Pretty well done.
Yeah.
Really good accuracy.
Yeah. Man. Don't let me find out. I'm about to knock you out already, too, bro. Let me. Oh my. Come on, bro. Get up, bro. I got hit with that. Fuck. Yeah. I got to hit him with the move, bro. I gotta knock him out with that move, bro. I'm going for it, y'all. We gonna go for that, bro. We going for that, y'all. Oh, he caught me in the midair. Okay. Let me chill. Let me stop being cocky with it. Come here, yeah. Yeah, we gonna get him, y'all. We getting him with that move. Get up. I don't wanna knock you out like that. Come on, get up. We just playing with him. At this point. Pause. Okay. Let's hit him with the body. Let's beat his body up, y'all. Pause. Beat that body up, y'all. Come on. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna slow it down. We is gonna slow it down. Okay.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Oh, dang. Oh, there we go. Come here. That was it. Now get up. Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna let him get up. Because listen, I want to knock him out with the move. Like, actually, bruh. Like, come on. Get up. Hurry up. Okay, hold on. Look, yeah, we gonna do it, y'all. Let's go, bro. Hold on, I should just ended him. Oh my! There we go. I said. God damn. Come on,
bro. Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
All right, y'all, so look, bro, our contract is over with. We did our thing, bro, so I gotta sign a contract bonus. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. You feel me, bro? Let's go. We accepting contract, new contract already, bro. We going too crazy today. They want to keep signing me. You feel me? Who wouldn't? We big 5-0, bro. Big 5-0, man. My GOAT status is getting real soon, bro. Listen, all I gotta do is knock out 8 more people, bro, and we consider one of the, you know, greatest, bro. I'm trying to make Chun Li Fei the greatest boxer, kickboxer, UFC person of all time. Let's get it. Next fight offer, bro. Who is this dude? He Arthur Lewis, bro. 22-7. Good little record. 11 bands if I win for sure. You know, I'm a rack. Come on. We accepting that, bro. Let's go. 4 weeks into this fight, though. We only got 4 weeks. Usually, we had like 5. Hey, let's go. I got 100 off the ripper, bro. Let's hunt off the rip. So, we got to get our fitness back up. So, y'all, we gonna invite a fighter, bro. I love inviting fighters, loving these moves, bro. I learned a whole bunch of new moves, so we're about to learn something else now. Let's go. Roundhouse jumping roundhouse kick. We learned that. Let's go.
Let's go, bro.
So L1. Oh, yes, y'all. We knocking somebody out. We is knocking somebody out with that, bro. We is knocking somebody out, y'all. We just gonna knock somebody out.
It's gonna be no match for you.
Come on. And left, bro. Let's just, god dang, you feel me, bro? Let's promote. Now we ain't even. Yeah, we can promote a fight. Let's go. Okay, sweet, bro. All right, let's get our fitness up. Let's go and do some sparring, man.
Hey, you come.
All right, y'all. We can learn like one more move, bro, before the fight start. And I'm gonna do this right here. A back fist? Oh, yes. We need that. Let's learn the back fist, bro. Let's go.
All okay. Right. And I wanna see you kill it today.
All I do is just
go in there and crush.
All I do is tap square. What? What's a back fist? I guess I thought that was like this. Okay, cool. That was too easy. What the
next
hell?
Opponent.
All right, y'all. So we're just gonna watch some tape to end off, you know, for tomorrow's fight. So, no. So he's hooked 2 stars. Boss combination 2 stars. Yeah, bro. He mid, y'all. We finna go in and knock him out, and you feel me, in this video off. Let's get it.
We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and some differences in reach. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 5 wins, no losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 169 pounds. Fighting out of Lyon, France, LaFleur. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 169 pounds. Grandmaster!
Let's get it popping, y'all. We trying to end this video off, like I said, bro. All knockouts, all undefeated, bro. So, let's get it popping, bro. Let's get it popping, man.
Let's go.
Low, I got low arm, but
on the strength of what he did his last time out, it was a
back fist. Y'all already know.
Kept his winning streak intact
y'all watch this.
With style points, and now the challenges
get decidedly
more
y'all?
Tougher.
We'll ooh, there we go. I still remember it.
In what is unquestionably the biggest spot of his UFC.
Okay, listen with the bot. Listen, okay.
Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the tongue. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC.
Come on. Come here, bro. Why he backing up so? Ooh, okay.
Over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Okay. Come on, bro.
Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick.
Come on, bro. He too passive, y'all. I don't like that, bro. Like, come on, bro. Bro, oh, he like kicking. He like kicking for the... Ooh, what you doing, young man? Don't you ever do that again in your life, young blood. Oh, y'all, he leaking. Bro, what's that? What's that roundhouse kick, y'all? What's that flying roundhouse kick? I don't forgot how to do it. Look. Ooh! Ooh, I'm gonna knock him out with that move, y'all. I'm gonna knock him out with that move, man. Oh, yeah, one more time, y'all. Woo! Get back. Bring it back, young fella. Bring it back. Come on. Bow! Okay. Yo, this too fun, bro. This too fun. Yo, man, bro. They should never taught me these moves, y'all. I'm gonna say that, bro. Get up, bro. I gotta knock him out with it, y'all. I gotta knock him out with it. Okay, now. Come on. Oh my, bro, get up, bro. Like, I ain't trying to. Y'all, come on, bro. Oh my, he knocking me out. Oh, bro, don't chill, but chill, but chill, but get on me, bro. Get up. Come on, get up. We up. We right. We cool. Come on.
Back to the feet. Look at the whip action.
That move is a cheat code. Oh, okay. That one on nothing, though, y'all. Sheesh, what I said. What I told y'all? What did I tell y'all, boys? Man, we end this video off 6-0. All right, y'all, boys, man. So that's it for episode 4 of UFC 4, man. Listen, I told y'all, bro. I'm trying to knock out everybody. I don't care, man, if it's your mama. We knocking them out. We 6-0 right now, man. All knockouts. I think it said if I get 12 knockouts, I'm in GOAT status. I want to be above GOAT status. So every fight, I want to knock, you know, we get a knockout every time. We getting better and better every episode, man. I learn this game more and more. Listen, when we done with the Mike Curry series, I'm going to do like a little online series where we play people online, try knocking them out. You know, just have some fun, you feel what I'm saying? Listen, no more talking though. I love y'all boys, and we out, man.